following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Cameron, North Carolina, Jeff R.D.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, from Anaheim, California, Crazy Ed.
Here we go!
Joining us on this unforgettable night. Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler and King, we're already going with what should be an outstanding match.
You said it, Michael. We're starting things off strong tonight. And that's how I know every counter to every move. Looked like he wanted to rip his leg off on that move.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. The range of emotions here is how much courage, how much pep does it take?
Whoa!
Oh my gosh, that was an incredibly risky maneuver to the outside.
What a punch!
Two!
That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
Three!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Five!
Back into the ring now. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
More.
Incoming! Oh, look at him! The shoulders are down! Oh, man, that might have dislocated his kneecap.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Oh, no! Incoming! And now it is showing.
The ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Destroy this man!
Another neck breaker!
That's it! Kenny Cap,
look at this!
Two! Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
No one home for that one.
Guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Reversal.
just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Man, this has been a great matchup. On display. What an impact from that kick. Look at those eyes. Oh yeah, this could be big. Oh, that did it. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Jeff R.D.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.